get low when the whistle go.
What's going on, guys? Today I am playing Destiny. This game I am super addicted to. I've been playing it a ton, and I figured I really should start posting more videos on this. I know I missed the rush of the game coming out, so I'm not expecting to get like a ton of traffic for these. I just enjoy playing it, and I wanted to share it with you guys. And I figured one good way to do that is hop in every day. If you play the game, you know we have new daily heroic missions, and then weekly we have a new nightfall and a weekly strike. So I figured, why not jump in, maybe make a series out of this, I don't know. Usually I try to do them every day, so maybe every day I do them, I will post them. But I figured again, why not record it, good progress out of it, maybe you can get some legendary engrams and stuff. Right now you don't know, but again, I love this game, and I definitely wanted to start uploading more on my channel of this. But don't worry, Disney Infinity isn't going to go anywhere. I know that is a huge portion of my subscriber base, and I'm not going to leave you guys out. Don't worry, videos for Disney Infinity will still be coming every single day. Don't worry about that. But like I said, I wanted to start providing additional gameplay and additional game coverage on my channel. I want to have a more variety of content, I guess, because I don't want to be just doing Disney Infinity. I want to do a bunch of stuff. I want to do some fun stuff. I want to do some stuff like this. Just, I don't know. I just, again, really enjoy the game and want to be able to provide more videos for you guys. So let's do this and let's see what we have to do. I think I have the Trick Sparrow. Yeah, I got the Trick Sparrow on this account. The Tumbler, which is absolutely awesome. I love this thing. You know, for some reason, half the time I press the buttons and none of them really work. So, I don't know. So, let's get started. Again, this is just the daily, so not expecting a lot of stuff out of this. Sometimes you can get, like, I think you can get legendary engrams from this. I don't know if I've actually ever gotten lucky and gotten that, though. So, we'll see what happens. But, figure, let's show you what I'm using. All of my characters, I have three warlocks. All three of them are 30, thankfully. And I have all four pieces of raid gear for all the accounts. I'm just using the chest piece, but I have an additional one to be safe. Maxed out Fatebringer. This thing was a beast in the Nightfall this week, so it was arc damage. Plant C, I'm just ranking up. And Hez and Vengeance, I am just ranking up. Ow. I'm just ranking those up as well. Just using, I definitely want to get Hez and Vengeance to 300. Because it can fire, or has three rockets in its magazine, so that's absolutely awesome. So, yeah. That's just kind of, ooh, public event? Let's do that. Can I get back out fast enough? I'd actually really like to do a public event while I'm here. Let's just defend the war. Oh, I can make it there. Yeah, let's do that actually really quick. We got a little detour action, guys. Sorry about that, but when you have the option to do a public event, you definitely want to do it. Get some nice XP for your faction. I think dead or am I dead orbit on this account? I can't remember. I'm something. I'm like all three of my accounts, like I said, each of them are level 30. And on each of those, I have a different faction I'm trying to rank up. That way, I can get the good gear from all of them. My Vanguard already hit rank 3, so I can buy that stuff. So I figured, why not? So let's... Did I mess that up? The ghost just freak out? Yeah, it did. Hey, though, like if you jump as soon as you pull out the ghost, it just like glitches. I don't know.
If you're game, I'm game.
Oh, that froze. Okay. Well, this will be very interesting trying to do solo. So let's see what happens. Thankfully, my Fatebringer has explosive rounds if I get a headshot. Like that, which is awesome. Die. Everybody burn! Where you at? Where you at? There you are, stupid shank. I haven't really tried this Plant C out very much. I know it has a pretty quick charge rate. Let's see how it works out. Let's see how we do. Actually, that's not that fast. I think one of its perks, or whatever you want to call it, can give it a faster charge rate. But, like, most of my guns, I'm fully, not leveling them up or fully getting their things upgraded, but I'm not purchasing any of it yet. Like, I want to get everything maxed out and then decide what guns I want to upgrade so I don't waste the materials. Because I've wasted so many materials on guns that I didn't end up keeping, so I don't really want to do that again. So the guns I know I'm going to use, like this Fatebringer, yeah, I'll max out immediately. But other than that, some of the guns, I'll max them out just as time goes. and then play it by ear with what I want to actually use. And a lot of it depends on what the Nightfall is and what the burn is for that week. That's the reason why I wanted to get Fatebringer maxed out, because this thing was a beast in this past week's Nightfall. Yo, you, where y'all at? I'll just throw that, leave that there. Leave one of those. So I think I still have a bounty for killing three enemies with a single super. So I love the fact that we can hold 10 bounties now. That is amazing. And it makes, I love, like, so I can do like patrol missions and super, 20 super kills, whatever. I can kind of keep those for a while and then just complete them as I play, instead of having to worry about farming them immediately because they took up too many bounty slots. So, absolutely love it. So Bungie, thank you for doing that. Now just please make the vault bigger. That's the only other thing I want, because my vault is full of exotic weapons. And I get tired of just holding them on my account. So usually, I'll keep all the weapons that I'm upgrading because I'll trade them out between characters. All of my exotics, the weapons I'm upgrading, and most of my maxed out weapons, unless I have multiples of them, I keep in the vault. Oh, look at that. Got a bounty done. I keep in the vault. That way I can transfer them and knock out three sets of bounties kind of at once. So, yeah, Bungie, if you can make the vault either like twice as big, three times as big, just make it unlimited for all I care. I know people would love if you made it unlimited. I mean, it's a vault. We don't need a max limit on it, especially when it's not much bigger than, or any bigger for that matter. It might be less than what we can hold per character when you switch the weapons out. So, yeah, Bungie, please fix that. Let's do one of these. That was probably a waste of a super, I don't even think. I don't know if I got three enemies with that. Alright, now let's get back to the mission. Sorry, I got sidetracked. It's always good to do bounties, though, when you can. Or not bounties, but y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying, even if I don't know what I'm saying. Let's get through here. Let's see if I can do it without dying, because I might. Don't die, don't die, don't die. I think I have a kill 100 enemies bounty without dying. Do I? Oh, look at that. Two public events done. The super... I thought I had... Oh, kill 100 enemies with precision damage. Never mind. Drop down. Don't kill myself. There we go. Let's roll through here. Might as well get some precision kills since it's one hit kills for everything. Even though it's 28, which is awesome. Oh, at least give me some precision. My aim is bad today. What is it going to be? Kill the, whatever the thing is after this room, probably. That thing that if you get too close, it'll start shooting at you. The spinny thing. I don't know what it's called. I don't know the technical terms for half of these. Half of these enemies. Whoa, that dude went flying. You see that guy? He was gone. Yeah, this thing. Whatever. The Shrieker. That thing. That. Is that going to be what the mission is? Send to the fortress. Oh. I actually have to go farther than that. Okay. I was hoping I wasn't going to have to go all the way to the end, but I guess I will. You explode, and you explode, and you explode. I want to kill all these enemies before I go after the Shrieker. Because this wizard's going to be a pain. I need a sniper. 1 second. Boom. Level 300 sniper. Or damage 300 sniper. Come on, just throw. Come on. Uh-huh. I love the explosive rounds on this thing, man. Let's move forward. Let's get this thing to become aggro. Pop it a few times. Oh, hello. Oh, shoot. Oh. Almost died. I'm going to die. Oh, what? What just killed me? What was that? Oh man, I'm kind of impressed. I thought I was going to do that without dying. What was that? Like, I saw, like, looked like a Nova Bomb. What the heck was that? There's no way the wizard fired that and it tracked me. There's no way. Screw you, wizard. You're dying first. I could actually hit you. Got a little slut. Kill you. Kill you. I'll just melee y'all. Explosive rounds for days. Also, the auto-aim is really nice. It seems like this game has a really weird auto-aim. Like, sometimes it works, sometimes it, I can feel it, and sometimes I can't.
But this,
like, I don't know. Well, when it comes to making killing enemies a little bit easier, I am definitely not going to argue. Let's go ahead and kill this knight before he wrecks us. He's going to be around here. Yeah. Here he is. Hey, Mr. Knight. Keep bowing. Keep bowing. More rocket should get you. That was easy. Might as well kill this wizard because I hate wizards in this game.
I know where we're headed.
I'll kill you while I'm at it just because you're a yellow shield. Give me a little glimmer. To the world's grave. Oh, this is one where you have to sit there and defend while Dinklebot does his crap. Which is pretty much every mission, huh? Excited for the DLC for this to come out. Take a couple headshot kills there. Yeah, I finally pre-ordered the DLC and I'm excited to try it out. I know a lot of people are frustrated with this game because it feels empty, and so is I. It does feel like Activision decided to be, like, just really dirty about it and take some stuff out of the game. But I'm excited to see where this game is going to kind of grow into, I guess. Because I know I never played MMO games. Oh, shoot! Like, World of Warcraft, games like that. I don't know. RuneScape might be one. I'm not sure if that's considered an MMO. But games like that, people say, like, when they first started, like, they were tiny. Like, they were nowhere near what they are now. Which makes perfect sense. It really does. So I'm really looking forward to seeing kind of how this game expands and what it becomes versus what it is right now. So we'll see as time goes. I'm kind of just rambling because I don't have anything good to talk about, I guess. I guess I have to do this. And I'm not using my Sunsinger, so I'm afraid I'm going to die. Usually I always run Sunsinger and I can play kind of carelessly. Because I can die and it doesn't matter. So, since I'm trying to get the super bounty, and for some reason it still doesn't work with Sunsinger grenades. Like, it says kill three enemies rapidly with one super, but it's no matter how many, I can kill three enemies with one grenade, and it won't count for the Sunsinger. So, I have to play as a Warlock, or, a Voidwalker, not Warlock. And don't always enjoy doing that because Voidwalker's pretty. It's not useless, but it's not that beneficial in PvE, in my opinion. There we go. Now we have to fight off the hive, just like always, for like 3 or 4 minutes. Come on, rise up out of the water. Rise on up. There you go. Just gonna blow you up before you start moving. Hey, come on, Mr. Thrall. There you go. Hey, big guy. Hey, big guy. Hey, big guy. I flash my back. I've done this so many times, and a knight will come up this staircase while I'm shooting at this one, and just completely wreck me. I do like that. I do like that grenade, though. See, like you. You right here. Come here. Come here. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You two are going to be the ones to sneak up and try to kill me. And I was getting enough wiping because I don't have my Sunsinger. You knew I wasn't going to have it. You were going to try to trick me. But nope, not today. My grenade comes back really fast on this class. Am I disciplined up? Like, for one of my classes, discipline's high. One, discipline and intellect are kind of split. And one, strength is really high, which I find pretty useless for PvE. So, I should look at that. It seems like my grenade comes back really fast, like 10, 15 seconds. Let's see. Well, no, yep, that's completely maxed out. Definitely 100%. All right, I want these knights to come up together. I want to see if I can kill three of them with one super. You have a sword, I can run away from you. You have a sword, I can run away from you. Come on, get y'all together. Oh my god. I can survive one melee. I can't survive two melees if they hit me at the exact same time. That's really embarrassing and very kind of frustrating. Guys, I promise I'm not that careless at this game. I'm just trying to, like, get bounties done. Why can't I open you? Jeez, come on. Let's do this again. I could have easily done this, like, just a straight flawless run if I wasn't playing like an idiot.
When I break in,
I got one of those three supers, and I just couldn't get them. So, just ignore that last, like, 2 minutes happened, and that'd be great. Thanks for that. Let's just throw this down here. Well, I think that killed three of them. Hey, those three, or the 20 triple kill super bounties, whatever you want to call it. I don't know what technically the bounty is called. Nope, get out of here. Those are very time consuming for me. So any chance I get, I'll like waste time to try to get three enemies to get near each other. But as you can tell, it doesn't work well for me. Whoa, you pushed up close. Man, this pistol's, I love this pistol. Even in the raid, I love using this pistol because it's got the Oracle Disruptor on it. I don't know if it makes a difference. I know most people like use Atheon's Epilogue or something, but I don't have that, so I absolutely love using this pistol. Okay, I'm not going to be stupid and go for three super or three enemy kills like I did last time, because I know it's going to be the three knights now. And that was like the last three enemies I had to kill. I just decided to like stick around with it and not get it. I'm just going to throw this down here right now. At least get one. Okay, I got one of them. Didn't even hurt this guy. You're dead, and you're dead. That should be the end. Look at that. Anything? Nothing? Really?
Okay, I've got it all.
I've seen people get like legendary drops from this, and I've never gotten lucky with it.
Taken by the dark.
That's kind of stinks.
Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return.
I think I'm dead orbit. Yeah, I'm dead orbit on this character. All right. Yeah, I'm trying to save, like, you can see I have all these extra engrams. I want to fill my entire inventory up with them, because, like I said, my vault's full. And then do them all at once, and maybe I'll get one legendary out of it. I don't know. I'm kind of hoping. But there you go, guys. That is the daily heroic mission for the day. Hopefully you enjoy it. Hopefully you don't mind extra videos like this every day, in addition to my regular content. And if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. That would be awesome, and it lets me know that you want to see more videos like this. And if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe because I upload videos every day. And thank you so much for watching, guys. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video. Later!